Hello, Brooklyn. How you doing? You where you going? Where can I come to? And if I can, I'ma be your man. You could be my lady and have my back.
So, hi everyone, I'm Riley Stith. I play the role of Maisha, Ethan Hawke's daughter's best friend. The movie's gonna be crazy. I'm so excited. It's a thriller, so you should go see it.
I'm Chanel Cooper-Sykes, author of Stilettos in the Kitchen, The Modern Girl's Guide to Be a Domestic Goddess. All you ladies who are trying to get your wish together, get that man, get that money, get that life, you need to get my book. Thank you so much for Why Blue Matters for having me tonight. I'm going to go in and party, y'all.
Yeah, you know what it is. Supreme bigger figure, big cap, war in the club king. Check me out on Shady 45, New York's number one DJ, baby. Born in here to have a good time. This Brooklyn finest premiere, alright?
I'm here to celebrate the movie and have a great time with my friend Tania. I hope you're going to have a good time as well.
All right, thank you, Jimmy.
Bye.
What's up, everybody? This is John Stark from the New York Knicks. Come here to the release party, obviously. We're here to have a good time and enjoy myself.
Jake Boo, here at this party. I'm about to have a good time, about to go in. Kicking it with Why Blue Matters.
Candace, deuces, what more can I say? Amy, who are you? Dr. Dre, Detox, shit, pop dog. Coming crazy, 2010, man. Sorry, thanks a lot.
What's up? My name is Cormie Jackson, runner-up of the first season of The Apprentice. I'm here to support the class at Brooklyn's Finest tonight. I own a men's apparel company now called Crimson by Kwame. Check out our ties at Macy's, Belk's, JCPenney's, and Dillard's around America, all right?